wake up. Call out your money.
Call out your money.
Free. Wake up. Call out your money.
Call out your money.
Wake up. Tera. 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 Go get the moolah. You supposed to dey jai jai. Kill up come become person matter. Person wey don't mind. But when I land softly on the sofa floor. Sofa so good, konibajo. Let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo.
My name is Dr. Ekundayo Samuel.
My name is Professor Adejoke Olukemi Akieli.
My name is Adewale Adeni.
My name is Abiola Yedeji.
I'm the president of the Commonwealth Scholars and Fellows Alumni Association of Nigeria.
I'm a member of the Commonwealth Scholars and Fellows Alumni Association. I'm also the Dean of the Faculty of Renewable Natural Resources, University of Ibadan, Nigeria. And I'm privileged to be the conference chair of the COSFAN 2024 conference that's being organized by the Alumni Association.
The Commonwealth Scholar. I had my scholarship program at the University of England, Bristol.
A proud Commonwealth Scholar and a member of COSFAN.
And I'm happy to inform you that this year, October 14, 15, 2024, we will be having our maiden international conference that is scheduled to hold at the University of Ibadan.
I'm happy to invite everyone to the maiden international conference of the Commonwealth Scholars and Fellows Alumni Association Nigeria's conference. The maiden conference, for that matter, is coming up between 14th and 15th of October 2024 at the University of Ibadan, Ibadan, Nigeria.
The conference, which will be taking place on the 14th and 15th of October in the University of Ibadan, is an epic one, the first of its kind, because this will be the maiden conference of the Commonwealth Scholars and Fellows Alumni Association.
I'm looking forward to an exciting moment at the conference. I'll be attending the conference, COSFAN conference, coming up on 14th and 15th of this month. I'm looking forward to an exciting moment at the conference. I'll be attending the conference, COSFAN conference, coming up on 14th and 15th of this month.
I'm really excited about this upcoming COSFAN conference.
And I'm using this medium to invite scholars, fellows who have benefited from this scheme of the Commonwealth Scholarship Commission to join us, celebrate, and also contribute on the emerging issues that is plaguing our nation, Nigeria. Also, I want to inform you that we have aggregated relevant stakeholders in the country, also in the diaspora, to join in this discourse. And I'm so sure that these contributions that will be made by these participants will help to provide valuable and sustainable solutions to the challenges facing our dear nation, Nigeria, and by extension, other African countries.
I'm excited to be part of that event, and a lot is going to be discussed. We are going to discuss about health delivery. We are going to talk about inclusion and inclusivity. We are going to talk about resilience and crisis. In fact, bulk of the SDG goals will be discussed. A lot will be gained from our several guest speakers, renowned speakers that we are bringing on board.
This is a conference that you need to be. We have invited erudite scholars and notable people in society to speak to us, to discuss, and to hear their views and opinions concerning Nigeria, the educational system, and the SDGs and how we can all fit in. This is a conference that we are looking forward to.
I'm happy to note that some powerful, some influential, some very exemplary personalities will be speaking at this conference. I'm looking forward to meet them. I'm looking forward to hear from them. I'm looking forward to receive the impactful messages that will be delivered at that conference.
This conference promises to be a fantastic opportunity to reconnect with fellow scholars and fellows, share knowledge, and celebrate the incredible work different people are doing across Nigeria. I'm really looking forward to discussions on sustainable development and innovations, particularly food insecurity and gender inequality.
Looking forward to welcoming you to this great event that will take place at the University of Ibadan.
Don't miss it. Be part of this progress for COSFAM. Be part of this more education for your career enhancement in this conference.
I really, really hope that I'll be able to welcome you to the University of Ibadan come October 14th.
I want to urge everyone to register and also be part of the conference.
I can't wait to meet like-minded individuals making impact in their field, and I'm sure the networking experience will be very invaluable.
Looking forward to seeing you, and hope our nation will take a new direction after this very important meeting.
I look forward to seeing you, and I believe that it's going to be another great moment of reunion for COSFAM members within and outside the country.
So join me to attend this event. Let's come together to learn, inspire each other, and continue to drive positive change across Nigeria.
I'll be at the conference. I'm looking forward to see you at the conference, so that together we can all take the association to a greater height.
See you at COSFAN conference.
Don't fail to come. I look forward to seeing you there.
You're no alone, woman. You're no alone, woman.